gonna hit up your DM's gamer, I'm sorry.
When you focus on your breathing, it is very relaxing. When you focus on how someone else is breathing, it can be very aggravating.
That rhymed.
If Owl said what instead of who, the world would be a lot more entertaining. Breaking someone's trust is like crumpling up a new piece of paper. You can smooth it out over time, but it'll never be the same again.
Dang,
that's fucking depressing,
that's
gamer. Come
deep,
on.
Bro, that's deep.
It's fucking
damn,
depressing.
See, Beast, this is why I lost all trust in you, but it's slowly coming
what
back.
What do you mean? I didn't do anything.
Gravity is always trying to take your pants off, like right now.
Hey, that's kind of weird, bro. Freaky. I'm gonna call the police on gravity, dude.
It's
and gamer
entirely.
For mentioning it.
It is entirely possible that every human starts life with 3 wishes, but inevitably waste them by age 4 on things like extra juice bottles and getting to pet a puppy.
I wanna pet the puppy!
Wanna pet the puppy!
Shut up, Beast, little kid.
What do you mean, fucker?
Well, if humans didn't have 10 fingers, there's a good chance we wouldn't use base 10 for our numbering system.
Oh shit.
No. I don't think we would.
You know when you're getting old, when your parents start disappointing you instead of you disappointing them.
You mean things that have happened several times, like when I was like younger? Yeah.
Oh, your parents disappointed you? Or they disappointed?
You disappointed me.
Like you don't disappoint us every day? No, I'm done.
Not as bad as you.
That's cool.
You see, the problem with coffee is that you have to make coffee before you've had coffee. The more furry the animal, the more cute it is. The more furry the human, the more unappealing we are, Beast.
Why are you calling out Beast for them? Like, no.
Fucking asshole.
No, I don't want that image. No, stop. No, that's nasty.
I'm not even a furry, yo. What you mean? I'm perfectly normal human being.
Look. Beast, stop with your furry shit, man.
I'm not a furry.
Please. I'm begging you, your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, your whole family is concerned about you. You're out here trying to be an animal. You're gonna be treated like one, son. Where's my rifle?
Well, at least it's 20 times easier to tell if someone likes you if you don't like them back.
You know what, gamer? You know what? I'm just gonna say it. That is 100% factually incorrect.
I ain't sure about that.
Well, I can tell you this. Having anxiety / low self-worth is comparable to being trapped inside an abusive relationship with yourself.
That's fucking depressing.
Damn,
that's fucking depressing.
You abuse yourself.
Ah, bitch, you abuse yourself. What you mean?
Well, people are now stocking up on necessities out of fear of running out people because people are stocking up for necessities and not because of the chance of a lockdown.
That made no sense.
The chance of a lockdown.
The closest thing to a summer break adults will ever get out. Everyone today be acting like the people in our Netflix.
If little Jimmy has 500 watermelons and he eats 400 of them, how many watermelons does he have left?
42.
Correct, idiot.
Correct, idiot.
You'd be right if we lived in a society of idiots.
Society fact number one. In 20 to 30 years' time, everyone will be wishing they had taken photos from the past without filters.
You think? they're already regretting that.
The brain is the greatest organ in the body because it is telling you that it is.
It is you.
So if I shot my brain,
you'll be fucking dead. You'll die immediately.
So what if I shot Beast in the brain? What would happen
I'll
to
die
me?
Immediately.
He would what lose all conscious.
Hey, that seems normal with me. Beast, where you at?
Oh man, where? Like, one of the scariest experiences you can have playing sports is losing a ball in the sunlight and knowing it's coming down somewhere in the vicinity of your face. So yeah.
You know, I don't think gamer has ever played a sport involving a ball.
Yeah, he has. He played basketball. What you mean?
No.
Basketball, volleyball, kickball, soccer, football.
Who doesn't like football?
Actually, I got hit in an eye with the football, but I luckily had glasses on.
Damn, did it hurt?
Damn. What a nerd. Gamer wears glasses.
At least now you know I wear glasses. So yeah.
I wear glasses too, bro. What's the problem with that, huh? What's the problem with that?
Hashtag glasses gang.
Glasses gang.
Hashtag nerd gang.
Nerd
gang.
For socially awkward people, self-checkouts are the best invention of the 21st
century. 21st century.
Didn't you know carpet bombing was just total annihilation, just worded differently? I want to carpet bomb a third world country now. Africa looks pretty nice.
Well, have fun in the high security then.
Yeah, but tell us some more stuff. Tell us some more.
We all just kind of accept it as normal that a meat tentacle lives inside of our mouth.
Huh?
No, don't give me, don't, no, gamer.
No, you don't get it.
Okay.
No,
okay.
Gamer, no, you shouldn't have said that.
Tentacle. Okay.
You're gonna give the hentai lovers.
I already know. Damn.
Considering most kittens are raised in cardboard boxes when they're nursing, it's no wonder cats love getting in them, like visiting your childhood home, you know?
People raise cats in cardboard boxes.
They're broke.
I raise them in my walk.
Well, I mean, I can tell you something 100%. For as much as they drive, you never see taxis at a gas station.
I've seen taxis at a gas station before. It's actually pretty entertaining.
Yeah, well, the people who say life's not fair, get over it, are usually the people who are directly making life unfair. I mean, really, you gotta blame them.
Life's unfair? Nah, who cares?
Well, people don't get crankier as they age, they just become less tolerant of other people's stuff. Did you take that?
Oh no, that's hydrocortisone. Dang it.
Death.
No, this is why I can't work at a damn pharmacy. Cause I'll give the fucking patient freaking idiot cyanide when I'm supposed to give him fucking ibuprofen. You don't understand that.
I mean, hey, you say that, but I say the AC in hotels be a different kind of cold.
What? No. Gary,
no. Remember when you were little? Think back. And you'd fall on the trampoline and everyone would just keep jumping so you couldn't get back up.
Oh, I remember that.
That's how an adult feels like.
No, no.
It's like that.
That's how you're supposed to play the game.
Growing up is like when a game you're playing gets so complex that it's not even fun anymore.
No, Gamer, you're just being... Now you're just becoming depressed at that point. Stop.
No one actually knows when they were born. People just tell us and we believe them.
Gasp. So
oh,
what if
yeah.
Your life is a lie?
Okay, now I want to know actually when I was born now. Fuck you.
You don't appreciate the power that doors have until you're locked out of your own house. But still, every relationship is a language, and when you break up, you cannot speak it with anyone anymore.
Stop. Gamer, stop. That's a little bit too deep.
There's nothing quite as uncomfortable as when two of your circles of friends meet up for the first time and it's not going well.
Huh.
Yeah, that's how you know. One part of you will hate the other part of you.
The older you get, you start to notice how important privacy is. Not everyone needs to know what's going on with you.
Yeah, beast.
Jimmy, dog.
We have one in here. Anyway, if you wore a slightly different colored shirt every day for a month, you could end up starting with red and ending with blue. And people would think you wore the same color every day.
I don't think that's how it works.
Fuckers are fucking blind.
We are told to follow the law, but are not taught the law.
Gamer, follow the law.
But I am not taught the law.
Let me teach you the law then. This might be a little bit different because you're in New York, so let me teach you a little bit about Texas law.
Texas law.
This is gonna take 12 hours of your lifetime, just so you know. 12 hours, I mean. 12 years. I could basically set him up with a law degree at that point. Holy shit.
I mean, most, if not all of us, have a friend we don't think very highly of yet. We're too polite to let them know how we really feel.
Damn. Fine. Gamer, you're a good friend.
Yes, you're a good friend.
Not you, Beast.
Oh, I thought I would like to use a good friend too. I don't know.
Holy shit, I almost. Wait.
Oh man.
Now, this is what you should ponder about through your sleeping. The voice in your head has a predetermined volume. You can not increase or decrease it.
That's depressing.
Now, that,
also.
Ladies and gentlemen, is the final quote of tonight. Think about that. Ponder about that. And let me know your thoughts tomorrow morning.
No.
What time?
Thank you for your time.
With this, we shall wrap up Horrible Life Lessons with Gamer. If you have liked this, consider hitting down below. Hashtag Gamer is too deep. With that, I will...
Fuck you.
End this video off with our sponsor, NordVPN.